don't like your little games, don't like.
Okay, sweetie. Me and your father are going to leave you home alone for a little bit, and you have to learn to stay here, on your own. Okay? Mommy has an important business meeting she has to go to, and I expect you to take good care of the house and don't do anything to harm yourself, okay?
Okay, Mom. I'll try.
Good girl. Now, as I was saying, we need to get back to some... that's them. I gotta go. I love you. Bye. Coming! I know! I'm coming! Wow, my first time home alone. I wonder if it would be any fun. Goodness. I hope nothing bad happens. I just gotta lock all the doors, shut all the blinds, and do all that stuff. I just hope nothing bad happens. Weird. I saw something. What the hell is going on? I'm so scared right now. I gotta find a way out of here.
Stella, come back. It's time to play.
Lock the doors. Shut the windows.
Stella, look who I got. I have Persia here for you. Do you miss her? I'm pretty sure you do. Get back here. I'm not done with you yet. I think he's gone. Oh, my head. I took a pretty large impact from that fall. Oh, my head hurts so bad right now. I guess I'll just go back wherever I want to. I found Persia's body. Guess I'll just chill here on my bed.
Help me. I've never felt so non-alive. I'm so sorry. I wasn't there to protect you from him.
I don't like your little games. Don't like...